Before James Brown said, I'm black and I'm proud. Muhammad Ali said, I'm black and I'm pretty. Black and pretty was an oxymoron. Blacks did not say pretty. The first black millionaire in this country was not Oprah, but it was Madam C.J. Walker, who made products in order to help black people escape their Africanity. But Muhammad Ali said, I'm proud, I'm pretty, I'm glad of who I am. And when he said that, that infused in Africans a sense of somebody-ness.